folks, welcome back to another weekend in Brisketburg. Good news, look what I got. Diamond seeds. I'm going to take this fertilizer. We're going to go out here. Why don't you plant emerald seeds? Well, because I don't want to cluck up the economy, that's why. Don't want to do that. Okay, I think we can pull up the blazes for now. Can always plant more. Okay. Let's see. How well does the watering can work? Does the watering can work as fast as I want it to? Not really. Well, though, there it goes. There it goes. Now, hopefully, that little bit of lapis on my mattock should continue to do the thing, and I'll get extra diamond seeds. Why do I need extra diamond seeds? I need lots of diamond essence. There we go. So that... How many... Oh, yeah. So that I can upgrade to a master infusion stone, which requires... It lasts forever and transmutes everything. So you don't have to keep swapping out your stones between Manicchio and Axio and Crucio and Imperio and Zavigio and whatever the hell else you get. So, okay, good. The watering can does the thing with the diamond seeds. That's great. I need 8 diamond essence. I should be getting a PDQ. There's one right there. Give me that. Alright. How much? 2? So if I get real impatient, I can just start throwing fertilizer at these, but the watering can... plus lily pad of fertility seems to be doing the trick quite nicely. And I've got the Manicchio farm over there continuing to grow. I've got more than enough seeds to grow just ridiculous vast fields of Manicchio just for the sheer hell of it. I will not do that. I will not do that because it's a pain in the butt. What I think I will do, once I get my stone upgraded here, I think we're going to turn that into a mob tower. I'm going to have to evict a guard from it, is what I think we're going to have to do. Or else I can build the mob tower out of town on my own property. See, we're halfway there already. Isn't that up there? Yep. Five. See, look at that. Just look at that. That is just wonderful. Who's next? There you go. Oh, 2 of you. Ow, ow, ow. Was one more? That's all I need. Oh! Craps, I did not mean to do that. I'm so sorry. There we go. Oops. Yep, there we go. And y'all, stop it, stop it. Y'all can stay there. Y'all can just stay there. You, get in here. Hello, Mark. How you doing today? Strong extreme is the one I want. Master infusion stone, infinite durability. Give me that. Hells yes. Okay. Good. Good. So now I can start just making all the Zavicio I want and not having to worry about making new stones. That's wonderful. Get a celebratory sip here. Alright. Let's see what kind of materials we got for building. Yeah, I might just do it out of wood and do it on my own turf. There's the construction company. People aren't hanging out in here anymore. That's a little unnerving. Okay, I've got cobble at the yin yang. I'm gonna need to make some fans. How are we gonna do this? I'll tell you what, let's go back to the house. Let's take stock of what we got here. Okay. Doop 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 doop. Alright. I know I've got redstone. It's upstairs. Oh, yeah. Do you need... How do you make a fan? No. God, no. Not that. I want the functional fan. The, That fan. Right there. Okay, it's iron bars, iron ingot, and cobble slabs. Okay, so I don't actually need... It's okay, I got a bunch of iron and stuff from the pirate ship. I can do that. I do need levers, is another thing that I need. Moo, yes, that's right. Alright. I need cobble slabs. Have I? Oh, I have. How about that? Alright. Four fans. Okay. I don't have any proper cobble on my person, do I? Let's see. In the bag? And then in the bag. That's alright. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Just kind of blanked out for a second there. Alright. Okay. Those four levers. Alright. Now as far as materials go, are we gonna do wood? I think let's do wood. Cause we've got yeah, it's dark. We've got a butt ton of wood. Okay, let's sleep. Maybe I should go back to the pirate ship and like drop some grog down into the brig there for the I ended up trapping most of the pirates, as it turns out. Worked quite well. Let's see, I don't want it too far away from town, because town seems to be where I spend most of my time. I'm not sure I want it in town, though. Let's see, let's just kind of scout out around here. Say. This might be a good place, like right here. Or even better, right here. Do. Yeah. Cause I don't think I want it in town, you know? I don't want it to put a flint hatch at you. Don't I have a throwaway in here somewhere? Yeah. That might lower the property value some if I put it in town. Oh, it actually got the whole thing. Wow. Alright. It's raining saplings. Okay. Let's see. I think, let's scrape this off a little. Get my mattock. Okay. Alright. Okay. That'll do. Okay, the fun part is how am I gonna get down? okay. Let's us. Okay. Do that. Can I throw something on the floor? There we go. Alright, get this right there. Okay. Let's get started. Let's just get started here with okay. I don't know why I did that. I didn't need to do that. Okay. 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 I'm gonna need to make some ladders to get down safely. Let's do this. Let's make a throw that on the floor. Throw that there. Put that all in there for now. Okay. Cooking with gas. Okay, that's 15. That's not going to be enough. Oops. That should be enough. So once I run out of ladders, we'll just, heck. Give me that. Oh my lord. Okay. That'll hold me for now. Let's see. Hup! Okay. And up. Get this out of here. Okay. Very nice. Oops. Don't forget them ladders. Okay. Switch to spruce. Is it pretty? Well, maybe not. Is it effective? You bet your butt. You're mixing your wood. I don't care. This doesn't need to be fancy. It just needs to do the job that it needs to do. And that is to send mobs plummeting to their... You know what I forgot? I forgot the spikes. Well, we'll run out of ladders. And then we'll go get spikes. That actually... That should be a lethal fall. I'm not going to jump off and test it. But that should do it, actually. Alright. Alright. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Actually, I think I can take the easy way down here. I think. This may be about to go horribly wrong. Alright. Whee! Whew, okay. That was exhilarating. Alright, let's go and get some spikes. And possibly more wood. Alright. New iron. There's some iron. Oh lord. I'm afraid I might need more than that. We're gonna have to go to town. It's all right. I need to eat. There we go. Okay. Okie dokie. Let's see. Oh yeah, smeltery. That's where I was going. Trying to sip and walk at the same time. Okay. I should have a bow. Oh yeah. I got a butt ton of iron. Oh boy. Ugh. Okay. One. Let's see. I should need. I'll go ahead and get 4 blocks. That may be more than I need. Excuse me. 2. It's getting dark already. Eh. I also need a hopper. Three. And four. Okay, you know what else I'd like? I would like to just put item conduits in so that I don't have to go out through the city wall outside to check the stupid thing. I don't think I have... Well, there's one green nug, so maybe I did make some at some point. Maybe I did. I must have. Let me just sleep on the construction company floor here. Okay. Alright, now I know I need... 3 iron swords for each batch of spikes. Hello, other Alex. How are you today? Alright. And it's that. And that. And that, right? That is how you do the thing, okay. I need some more iron. 2, 3, because I need 2 batches of spikes. I need the ones neat. Right under the right where the drop down goes. And then I need the spider choke spikes, which are the ones on either sides of the raised channel. You'll see. You'll figure it out. I'll show you. I'll show you real good. Okay. Alright, I think I'm good on wood for now. Let's run back to the house real quick, see if I've got any ender pearls laying around, or vibrant alloy, whatever that green stuff is. Also need to check in the machine shop there to see if I've got any there. Also probably need to go down the mine and look there. Much as I don't like that. I don't got no. Okay. Alright. Now, let's check the mine. Why do I not like the mine? Well, because down in the mine, things have a tendency to spawn where they ought not to spawn. No matter how well you light the place up. And yeah, I keep getting lit up by really awful monsters down here. So we'll. All right. Okay. Green stuff? No green stuff, no item conduits. Crap. I'm gonna have to hunt down some Ender Bros, it looks like. Arlemite, shiny. Okay. Oh, fudge. Okay, alright, it's fine. It's all good. Okay, you know, that can be a later addition. For now, we'll just do it the old-fashioned way. With the chest at the drop point. And just get on with our lives, and then when we get Endermen in there, we get into pearls, we can make green stuff, we can make all the item conduits we'll possibly need, and it'll be great. It'll be so great. I see you. You think you're smooth. You think you're slick. You just stay over there. I really hate those pumpkin spiders. I do. They're really, really awful. I thought that was another one for a second. Alright. Give me another thing of wood here. Okay. I don't know why I hopped up there, but I need to be hopping up here. Okay. Now we're gonna come out. One, two, four, five, six. Okay, that should do it. There we go. Okay. People in the town are looking up like, what in the hell is going on over here? What are they building out there now? Uh-oh, I think I might have hecked up here. Okay. I did hecked up. That's okay. I can unheck it. I mean, there's gonna be wood there anyway, so it's fine. I just need to... That should do it. All right, yeah, that does it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And this will finish up this. Hey, all right. Okay, now we're gonna fill that in. I could have used slabs. I could have. Don't, I almost vein mined myself to death. I almost vein mined myself to certain death. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make slabs. To make our wood go a little farther. Pick all this up. Yeah, you almost got to watch something very amusing for you again. Boop. Okay. That will hold us for a little while. Okay. And I'm gonna... I better go ahead and get planks for the walls. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's put the floor in. Okay. There we go. No, I'm not going to vein myself. Vein mine myself. Words. I'll just sleep up here. I'm almost out of wood, though. Eh. The problem is, if something spawns up here while I'm up here, it could be bad. All right. Okay, yeah, I see you on fire down there, bruh. Hey, buddy! Hey! Alright. Okay. And let's see, let's just put this away here for now. And oh boy. Put that away. Put these away. That should do it. Okay. I'm obviously not going to do this entire whole thing on camera, but, you know, just get it mostly set up so you can see how do thing. Yes. Okay. Oh yeah, I got a Manikio. I got planks. Okay. Okay. All right. And finally, excuse me, right here. Okay. This would go faster with the builder's wand, yes. I don't really want to build one, though. I don't really want to make one. It's a pain in the butt. I don't want to do a division ritual. I don't even think I have a sigil. I don't want to do it. Don't want to do it. Did it over in Karma. Don't want to do it. Well, I didn't do the builder's wand, but I did the division ritual, and it was awful. And I may have to do it over in Bucket List, because that's the only way you're going to get creative flight, or any kind of flight, really, is with an angel ring. Okay, I can relax a little bit now. I'm a little safer. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get some more wood and do some more work on this, and probably next time it will be fully functional. I'll see you then. Take care. Bye-bye. I've... off the top of the tower here. I was working on the wall, and I thought I had a bumper block up in the corner. I didn't. And I just kind of traipsed right off the edge.